prized and precious treasure to me, thee he is asking to have for free. How quickly time gallops on, the one we love are just on.
Moving up in the alphabet.
I think I knew she was the one for me when I was talking to my dad about her. We were playing golf one day, and you know, I kind of just told him that I'd met somebody and never felt that way about anyone like that. And you know, he kind of told me how my mom and him met, and you know, sometimes you know, when you know, you know, and kind of clicked from there. I'm like, wow, this could really be the one.
Wes, you mean the world to me. I can't think of anybody I would want to spend the rest of my life with. You're an absolutely amazing man, and I am so proud of you and everything that you have gone through the past couple years and all that you have accomplished, and I can't wait to be your wife. I love you.
There's something about a wedding day that's amazing and remarkable, magical. There's something about a wedding day that, for at least today, will make everyone do exactly what the bride says. And it'll only be for today.
I, Wes, take you, Taylor, to be my wife.
I, Taylor, take you, Wes, to be my husband.
To treasure and encourage.
To respect and to love.
To understand and comfort.
Whether we are rich or poor. I will commit myself
completely and only to you.
Completely and only to you.
For the rest of my life.
For the rest of my life.
I pronounce that they are man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
It is indeed a pleasure to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Wesley Smith.
And say is this, and I say from my heart, is I think that there's probably fathers that stand up and agonize over this day, and not just because of the cost, not the cost, they agonize over who the son-in-law is. And I'm going to tell you folks, this is one of the best days of my life. All I do is challenge you to protect my daughter and love her with all your heart, because I know she's going to love you with all her heart.